What are the symptoms of diabetes mellitus? Type 2 diabetes mellitus often causes symptoms over a period of several weeks to months. Common symptoms of type 2 diabetes mellitus are unexplained weight loss, increased thirst, and increased urination. Sometimes, patients come for routine OPD visits who are asymptomatic and sugar is detected high during routine blood test. Sometimes patient can have complications related to diabetes like eye problems, nerve problems, and can present with blurring of vision, numbness of the legs. Type 1 diabetes mellitus usually causes acute symptoms and present with complications. The common complication in type 1 diabetes mellitus is diabetic ketoacidosis.